Hello, my lovely students. I hope you are doing well. Today, I am going to teach you about the CW notes from a story I won from an English medical book. आज आपको CW कॉपी में I won story का CW notes कैसे लिखना है वो दिखाऊंगी. First page में आपको लिखना है words to learn. Number one, monkey.
Number 9, stretches. Number 10, river. Number 11, trunk. Number 12, strikes. Number 13, myself. Number 14, throws. Number 15, anyone. Number 16, neighbor. Number 17, monster. Number 18, again. So students, in a new page you have to write give meanings. एक new page पे आपको लिखना है give meanings. Give meaning heading देकर number one strong. Strong means brave. Brave मतलब क्या होता है? बहुत बहादुर. And number two wand. Wand का means magic trick, जादू की छड़ी. Wishes, wishes means desire, कुछ चाहना. Number four, blows, blows means movement of wind, हवा में चहल पहल होने को मतलब होता है blows. Number five, trunk, trunk means the body part of animal, animal का एक body part होता है उसको क्या कहते हैं? Trunk. Number six, monster. Monster means horrible, huge animal. बहुत बड़ा भयानक जानवर को कहते हैं monster. So students, up to here we have complete the words to learn and give meanings. In the next part of this video, we will learn about the opposite words and the question answers. I hope you have understood this lesson. If you have any query regarding this video, you can write in the comment section below. Thank you.